yourself. Disconnect yourself. Use prayer. Destroy the altar now. Destroy the altar now. Exodus chapter 34 from verse 12 to 13. He said, destroy the altar. Destroy. Destroy. Destroy the altar. Yeah. The altar of Ba. The altar of the forefathers. The altar of forefathers. The altar of spirit husband. The altar of spirit husband. Spirit wife. Destroy. Destroy the altar. 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 Any altar. River altar. Oceanic altar. All the altars. I can see altar. All the altar. Destroy. Destroy. I destroy your altar. Every day. Altar at Georgia. Yes, 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 yes. Destroy the altar. Open your mouth. Any altar. Mandima, Mandima, Ebacho Mosiabia, Any altar. Producing food in dreams. Any altar. Producing power. Attacking you. Any altar. Hey! Satanic altar. Serpentine altar. Any altar or snake. Altar of snake, snake altar, python altar, marine altar, witches altar, wizard altar, be put down, be put down, put down, put down, be put down, be put down, destroy the altar. Fathers, all the order that made your children not to be what they're supposed to be, all the order attacking your business that is making you wretched, all the order that through you they are eliminating the business of your husband, destroy the order, destroy the order, all the order of delay, order of delay, order causing barrenness, the order causing barrenness, the order of no child. The altar of barren, yeah, the altar of disappointment and failure, the altar making you no favor, destroy the altar, whether from marine, yeah, yeah, wherever they are coming from, wherever they are stationed, altar, 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 any altar holding your husband captive, any altar holding your husband captive. Any altar holding your husband captive, fire, fire, yeah, 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 yeah. When we're not taking it.